Welcome to the X-Series Falcon Cruise for 2021. Fortunately though, my car will not be in this cruise because it's in a panel shop. But certainly, you'll get to see a lot of great cars. Okay, I'm riding with Jack in his XD, next series Falcon Cruise for 2021. So it looks irrational, all these old Fords together. So we can catch up to this one in front. crossing the Swan River and Metagarrett Bridge in the distance. Perth City. VA's running next to us. Polypipes. Is one of my sponsors for the X-Series cruise. So we're up in Balcatta at this point. Here's Bruce. Try to catch up to them. Thank you. choices up ahead, so that'd be good. Behind us. Toodyay Road, getting up into the mountain range. Ahead of us as we climb the hills. this year we've got a nice fine sunny weekend, so it makes a perfect day for cruising. As we're Parkerville, public hall, foot morning 22. Enjoying the cruise so far, Jack?
Oh, I'm absolutely loving it.
That's good. Hope everyone else is. Great Eastern Highway, just out of Mundaring. Highway coming into Mundaring now. I think you're already up here. Been waiting for a while. Get here for park, as we can. You got lost?
Yeah.
Oh, how'd you manage that?
Everybody left me at the...
Challenge?
Yeah, and then I got on the Wanneroo Road Bridge, turned right, and I had to jump three lanes. Yeah, and then the host was following me down the freeway, and then I lost him. And, yeah, next minute, Eileen, they passed the Reid Highway.
So
I followed them.
After leaving the Mundaring Hotel, we're now on Mundaring Weir Road. So this is the second half of the route. Part of the run, you can see the Perth-Karragullen pipeline. This will give you an idea of the countryside at the top of the hills. Down to Mundaring Weir, the pipeline starts. road ahead is like this. Mundaring Weir. Bloody panel shop.
That's a shame.
That's the second time I've managed to ride with you in my cruise. Very thankful for it, Jack. to our turn-off point very soon. Yep, left here. Bring my crews on these nice scenic runs so that people can get to enjoy the scenery and not be part of a hustle bustle of mainstream traffic. This sort of thing, this sort of sight, is one of those things that people go, oh wow, it's enjoyable. Countryside like this, another reason to come on this cruise. Doing it wrong. Oh, it's all gone now. That's the back of Carmel and Bigley. Following the old Kalamunda zigzag line through to Karragullen. Railway formation's currently on our left. What remains of it? Out the back of Karragullen. Old Kalamunda zigzag line used to go right through this area. those who blink and miss it, this is part of Karragullen. It's where the old Kalamunda zigzag line used to terminate. Up this neck of the woods, there's a lot of orchards and a lot of timber up from up this area into doing the Perth railway system. Timber from here became railway sleepers. For those who are the X-Series Falcon who are looking at coming on the cruise, this is some of what you can expect. P38. We're going through Roleystone now, which is coming to the end of our cruise for 2021. Okay, finally here, and we'll be pulling up on the left. Oh, some of them already got here before us.
Reverse. No. No reverse in.
Roleystone Country Club. Right, Jack and his XD, XC, XK, XT, XE, XM, XP, C panel van. XP ute.
You park up there if you want in, fix them with
XP panel van.
I will.
XP hard top. Another XP. Let's be ute. Let's be coop. Two or just in front of us, and there's XY, correction XW, and then XY's behind it. Started off about 36 cars at the beginning of the cruise. All time best for me. Well folks, we've made it. This is the ending point for the cruise, as I was saying a moment ago. I'm very impressed with the turnout this year. Normally between 15 and 20 cars. Started off with 36 at Shannon's today. And at least with this, most of us have made it to the end. A few had to bail, I know that. I think a few got lost. A lot of entertainment. A lot of entertainment is part of this cruise. So we'll go down to the live entertainment. There's a view from the country club overlooking the valley. This year she does a live entertainment for me every year, New Form Entertainment. This is just one of his solo acts he's doing for us this year. for me today, mate.